M2E sales channels allows listing vehicle parts and accessories in relation to the compatible vehicles using eBay's native Parts Compatibility feature. This way, you can increase the visibility of your listings and offer an enhanced buyer experience. Let us show you how to add Parts Compatibility information to your eBay listings in several quick steps. First, navigate to the Sales Channels tab and click on eBay from there. Group items by the eBay Marketplace where your vehicle parts are listed. Tick the boxes next to the needed items, submit the compatibility action, and click Add. After that, you'll see a list of compatible vehicles. Select relevant vehicles by ticking the boxes next to them. You can find the vehicles easily by a certain search parameter like eBay product, identifier, type, model, or submodel. Or you can filter the items by make, year, or type, and other parameters. Once you've selected all the necessary vehicles, hit the Add button. Now you have to choose how to save the vehicle's information. You can just add the selected vehicles to your eBay items. Or if you already have some added compatible vehicles that you don't need, you can override them. You also have the option to provide extra details for the selected compatible vehicles that the app will submit to eBay. Once everything is in place, confirm the changes. The parts compatibility information you just indicated will appear in the grid. M2E sales channels will submit it to eBay if your products are already listed. In case your items aren't on eBay yet, select them from the grid and submit the list action. And that's a wrap. Now, you can ensure your customers have all the details to make informed purchasing decisions. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.